Now we'll look at two examples involving rate and unit rate. For number one, it costs $3.60 for 6 bottles of soda. Express this as a rate of cost to bottles. Using the given information, the rate is $3.60 per 6 bottles. For part B, we're asked to express the answer in part A as a unit rate. The unit rate is the cost per 1 bottle. So beginning with the rate of $3.60 per 6 bottles, we need an equivalent rate with the cost per 1 bottle. We equate equivalent rates just like we equate equivalent ratios or equivalent fractions. So because 6 divided by 6 is equal to 1, to determine the unit rate, we divide 6 bottles by 6, as well as $3.60. 6 bottles divided by 6 is equal to 1 bottle. $3.60 divided by 6 is equal to 60 cents. And therefore the unit rate is 60 cents per 1 bottle. And oftentimes we'll see the unit rate also expressed as 60 cents per bottle. For part C, how much would 2 bottles of soda cost? Well, now that we have the unit rate, or we know that it costs 60 cents per bottle, 60 cents per bottle times 2 bottles is equal to $1.20. But let's also show how we can answer this question using a proportion. Beginning with the rate of $3.60 per 6 bottles, we want to determine how much it costs for 2 bottles. We want an equivalent rate where the cost is per 2 bottles. And because 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2, $3.60 divided by 3 will tell us how much it cost for 2 bottles. $3.60 divided by 3 equals $1.20. So now we know 2 bottles cost $1.20. Let's look at another example. Tom can drive 180 miles on 12 gallons of gas with his new truck. A, express this as a rate of miles per gallon. From the given information, we know Tom can drive 180 miles per 12 gallons, which is the rate of miles per gallon. Part B, express part A as a unit rate, which means we want to determine how many miles he can drive per 1 gallon. So beginning with the rate of 180 miles per 12 gallons, we want an equivalent rate that gives us a number of miles per 1 gallon. So the number of miles here is unknown, but because 12 divided by 12 is equal to 1, if we divide 180 by 12, we can determine how many miles per 1 gallon, or the unit rate. Let's find this quotient on the side. 180 divided by 12 is 1, 12, and 18. 1 times 12 is 12. We subtract. Difference is 6. Bring down the 0. There are 5 12s in 60. 5 times 12 is 60. The difference is 0. And therefore the quotient is exactly 15. Which means the unit rate is 15 miles per gallon. And again, we'll often see this as 15 miles per gallon. For part C, how far can he drive on 7 gallons of gas? Well, now that we have the unit rate, this is very straightforward. Tom can drive 15 miles per gallon. So if we find the product of the unit rate in 7 gallons, we can determine the number of miles he can drive. So beginning with the unit rate of 15 miles per gallon, or miles per 1 gallon, we'll multiply by 7 gallons, the units of gallons simplify out, leaving us with 15 miles times 7, 15 times 7 equals 105, giving us a product of 105 miles. So now we know Tom can drive 105 miles on 7 gallons of gas. I hope you found this helpful.